What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. What's up? What's up? Okay, this is just to let you know that my birthday was a few days ago. A big shout out to those of you that wished me happy birthday. Thank you so much to everybody that called me, sent text messages, sent DMs, emails. Gosh, I have loads of emails. A lot of people sent me letters. I'm not even done reading them. So today I'll be talking to you about my entire birthday planning and my entire birthday experience. Let's just say all things birthday. So if you've not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel. Please tell a friend to tell a friend to subscribe, like my videos, share my videos, and please leave a comment. I really love to read from you. Anyway, it's all about my birthday today, so I'm telling you about the photo shoot that I had, how I planned the shoot. I'll show you the behind the scenes. I'll be showing you my pictures, and I'll be telling you about the surprise party that my sisters planned for me. Okay, let's dive right in. You see, I don't know if you're like me. I like the idea of having a very big party. However, when it's close to my birthday, I start changing my mind about it. I promise you, it's not because of the money. That one is a different scenario. But I don't know. So initially, I'll tell my sisters that, well, I want to have a big party. I think we should have an all-white party, you know, boat cruise. I always say that we're going to keep Malu. You see, Malu is cow, right? That will have a Shebi for party. But the moment is like a week or two before my birthday, I start to think about it like, my birthday is just another day, Jerry. However, I have one of my sisters that will always plan surprise for me. Tawashi!
Happy birthday, baby.
Shout out to Tawashi! Okay. If you don't know about Tawashi, you should watch my previous video. You'll find out about Tawashi in my previous videos. Anyway, so before my birthday, I just always want to have good pictures. So I always do my photo shoot. So that even though at all, nobody can know where you do party and where you didn't do party, as long as you post 5 pictures on the gram, you know? So I did my photo shoot. Shout out to Uncle Idowu for the photos. Very lovely photos. So I'll show you the behind the scenes and the different beautiful pictures that didn't even make it to the gram, just for you to see, my fam.
Happy birthday, baby. Although you wish somebody new, thought I'd drop a line to say that I wish this happy day would fall.
Happy, happy birthday, baby. No, I can't call you my baby. Seems like years ago we met on a day I can't forget, 'cause that's when we fell in love.
You
photo shoot. I was like, yeah, I'm done. This is all that I want to do. However, this my sister called Top Boy. She was asking me, Juliana, I'm going to, this is your birthday. It must be this. Come and believe if you have that sister that always have extra ginger more than you on your birthdays. Because me, all I want to do on my birthday is to sit down at the throne of God and fire prayer for my new year. Yes. Anyway, so I started to suspect that she was planning something. When she watches this video, she will start squinting her nose, her face, her face. So I will call her. I said, Top Boy, how far out of the surprise this year? Okay? I'm already surprised. So everybody's surprised as you shall let. Tell me. She was like, no, I'm not planning any surprise for you. Why do you think I'm planning? I said, you're always planning surprise. Tell me now so that I can plan my. So she came up with something surprise. I was told that I was going to church for prayer. So I was told that I was coming for prayers. My sisters know that they can get me with prayer. Anything prayer, I'm there. Fasting and prayer, sometimes fasting, but prayer, I'm there. Anyway, so I got up, got dressed, went there, and voila. I saw that they are doing surprise for me. They bring some prayer, they start to play. Solution to this virus. I pray that everybody's joy will be full. I pray for everybody I'm so overwhelmed. I pray for everybody who is celebrating today. I pray that their joy be full.
Amen.
I pray for you people. Thank you so much for coming. Today's your birthday. Yeah. Happy birthday. Your path will never go dark. Amen. God will bless you exceedingly abundantly above all. Come on, you know, I don't know if I'm the only one that doesn't know how to react to surprise, because when I'm, I don't know, sometimes I'm like, okay, am I supposed, I'm just always forced for a few minutes. I'm just wondering, okay, what am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to smile? Am I supposed? I don't know. I'm just always a mess when people surprise me because I don't know how to react. Come and believe you're like me. So I was surprised. I got gifts. Thank you so much for all the gifts. If you've not given me my birthday gifts, please, the space is still open for gifts. Don't just wish me happy birthday in Nigeria. Send me my birthday gifts. I would gladly collect them. It was interesting. And then I spent, I don't know how many hours, but we prayed. My sisters and I prayed. It was good. And then I went on the gram. So a lot of people were calling me and calling me and calling me. So they thought, oh, what's wrong with her? She has not even posted anything on the gram. Or is today no more her birthday? But they didn't know. But I am firing prayer. Wow. I need this year, this particular year, Father Lord. Ah, Baba, I pick up the call. But I had so many missed calls, text messages to reply. Up until now, I'm not done replying my WhatsApp messages or text messages or Instagram messages. I thank you so much for the love that you all showed me. Thanks for the gifts. Thanks for the wishes. Thanks for the prayers. It was so good. And that's basically all about my birthday. I am out now. Do you want to guess? I'm an old woman. Thank you so much for all the wishes, for all the love. Finally, brethren, it is with so much joy in my heart, it is with all the joy and gladness in my heart that I want to present this gift to you. I have a gift for you, and I hope, I know that you're going to love this gift. Now, the gift is what? I have a new book coming out really soon. Drum roll! New book alert! New book alert! I'm so excited about this one. The title is Leave Now. This is me just letting y'all into my diary of 25 years. Yes, 25 good years. It's going to be a wonderful journey, and it's going to be an adventurous one. I'm just hoping that one or two people would have something to learn after reading my diary, basically. So I don't know when the gift will be delivered to you, but I just want you guys to brace yourself, because something huge is coming your way real soon, and I'll be sharing the cover with you. Let me know what you think about the cover. I love you guys. Yes, I love you, and that's why I'm letting you into my diary. My secrets. Thank you for watching this video. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, share this video, tell a friend to tell a friend. Let me know if you love my pictures. I'd like to know what you think about my pictures. I know that I'm fine now, and yes, I know I've added weight anyway, so thank you. I'd like to see it. Until next time, be well.